all the changes we go through. Oh. All the changes we go through. Oh. Doesn't matter what color or where you come from. Doesn't matter if the sea or the land is your home. Everything you feel changes we go through. Doesn't matter what you do, what you wear. Inside of you, I will see myself there. And the animals, oh, the animals, oh, they talk to me in my sleep, they talk to me. Celebrate your differences if you must, but don't get sidetracked from what really counts. The earth that we walk on, the air that we breathe, the trees and the land, give it all to you. They put out deep connections between them and you and me. The trees that we see, all the air that we breathe. Everything belongs to one great big we. Scratching at the surface of time, how things lie. Watching, waiting, truth draws near. Watching, waiting, courage will appear. History repeats itself. Nature puts us on its shelf. Evolution knows the score. It's in charge and we don't know what we're in for. Trust in themselves. God becomes a word, just a shell. And corporations live in fear. The greed that drives them whispers in their ear. To touch wrong, make it right. No one tells us what to do. Everything we do, we choose. Scratch the surface of time, then we dance till we fly.
There is in us a moment that remains constant and unchanging. Placed in our very center, it is an eternal moment, born of the stars, extending into the future, inherited from the past. In the middle of all that, there is us. In the middle of all that, there is us. In our moment, living in accordance with, in relation to, in defiance of, in memory of, in hope of, in awe of, creating, always creating. I thank the universe for this moment, and I hope to live it well. To explain, I have found that for myself, as time passes, the journey that started off as a very personal one about me, my relations, my relationships, after a while I realized that I felt like it was actually a lot larger than that. And so sometimes it's hard to tell who's really singing.
Thank you.
tension rises. Tension rises through your soul. I just want to share a snippet with you of something that came to me at the Sunrise Off-Grid on Sunday. This may be as long as it gets, I have no idea, but I like it. And it came from another piano that was sitting there in the open air under a canopy.
Thank you.
That's very fun to do. I highly recommend it, especially in a cavernous beauty such as Wells Cathedral. My goodness. And I see it in your face, you are filled with such grace. Sweet water, sweet, sweet water. And you ask me what to do, cannot walk your path for you. Sweet water, sweet, sweet water. Consider recalling a romantic moment in your life, however many years ago, maybe it was just yesterday. Who are you? of the night went by, we walked that starry sky, you and I. We talked the night went by, walked that starry sky, you and I. There was something in the air, it was definitely there. You felt it, so did I, with or without that starry sky. Something in the air, it was definitely there, you and I.
Thank you. So I would like to thank the piano. I would like to thank my guitar and my shruti. I would obviously a great honour like to thank Wells Cathedral. She is beautiful. And if anyone would like a further connection, I have a mailing list here and some little cards with contact information. And thank you so much for your presence. It was very beautiful for me to experience being with you. Thank you.